Good day, good day. This your boy, better yet, your man, Markel Primes, home business coach and mentor. And in this video today, which is going to be probably one of the shortest videos I ever did, we're going to do something real simple, but something that's been being asked by a lot of people. And that is, how do you connect a subdomain in the Builderall platform?
Hey, Chief. We got us one, bro.
Already.
This is that motivation right here.
Yes, sir.
You know, the people need that motivation.
Too
short. Everybody going through something, you know what I mean?
Now, simply put, this is the easiest thing to do, but a lot of people do not know how to do this. So, for example, I own the domain name rvadelivered.com. So, for example, if I pull up right here and I go rvadelivered.com, my website is going to appear, which is a website that I'm working on now. And you see that that's a domain name that I own. Now, when it comes to subdomains, let's go back here. This right here, which is a website that I'm working on for a client, this right here has a generic subdomain. So if I was to go to this website, you can see it has the Builderall generic website, you know, name at the top. It'll have like a little generic type of thing because you haven't purchased a domain name yet for the website. But let's say if I don't want to purchase a separate domain name for this website, what I can do is create what's called a subdomain. And this is how you do it. And this is basically what it means before I tell you exactly how you do it, if you don't know what it means. Some people do not know what it means. So rvadelivered.com is the domain name that I own. I don't want to go to GoDaddy or whoever else and pay another $10-$15 for a new domain name. I want to attach another website or another few web pages to this same domain name, which is rvadelivered.com. So what I would do is, for this website here, I would press the three dots right there, and in your options section you can see all your options that you have. It'll be the second one here, connect domain. Now, I'm not actually going to do it, but this is how you would do it if you want to connect this website and make RVA delivered, or whatever your website is, you want to make a subdomain connection for it. This is how you do it. Dot RVA delivered. .com. And it's as simple as that. This is how you do it. Dot, in my example, it would be rvadelivered.com, and I would press save. And then instead of seeing this right here as being the website name, you would see the one that I just put in, that I would have put in for it. So as simple as that. That's how you connect a subdomain in the Builderall platform. Until the next video, have a great rest of your day.
Yeah. Hey, Chief. We got us one, bro.
Already.
This is that motivation right here.
Yes, sir.
You know, the people need that motivation.
Too far.
Everybody going through something, you know what I mean?
Already.
It's that motivation, motivation. Keep your head up, now what should you give up? Man, I know we gon' do it. It's that motivation, motivation. No lies on your mind, get hard from time to time. Keep grinding, one day you'll shine. It's that motivation.